Hello everybody, it's me, Jan the Chef, and I'm here with my older sister, who also has a YouTube channel. Should I put in the description right now?
I'll yes, please.
Okay, sure. She has two channels, but obviously one of them was cancelled, so she has a new one. Mainly for reviews and everything, so go check it out. So pretty much what we're doing today is we are doing the Birdie Bud Beans Challenge, where pretty much there are these tons of flavored beans, some good, some disgusting. Some of them we don't like at all, some of them we're going to throw up so bad, we brought a bag.
Just in case.
Along with the Pepsi. So, for one thing, we should have gotten this open the first chance we got. Okay, so I just saw this in my head, and pretty much what we're going to do is, we're going to pick one randomly, and the other person has to close their eyes. And when they close their eyes, let me rephrase this. Both people have to close their eyes while one person picks the beans and the other one is going to taste the bean that the one other person picked. I'm going to show the bean to the camera, or she's going to show the bean to the camera, and then we have to down it and see how our reactions are. Okay, so you want to go first or should I go first?
Okay, since I'm your guest. Okay.
Okay. Okay, so this is the one. Okay, ready? Go.
I hope you didn't look at the bean.
I didn't.
Because it's totally not fair.
Dude, come on. This is okay, we have to throw a bag. Actually, it's unfair for us to look at the... Actually, we have to look at the bean, though, but just not when we're picking it out. When you pick it out, we have to choose that one. You don't have to guess it. So, how well do you think it was?
It kind of tastes like green apple.
Okay, sorry about that. We had the little memory card problem. Full stuff. My fault. Okay, so now it is my turn to test the bean. Hopefully, I'm just struggling right now. I need to use that. Oh my god.
Just pick one.
Dang it. Okay. Don't give me something nasty. I'm so scared. Wait, are the rules that we have to down it?
Yeah, you have to chew it, of course.
No, like, put it all in our mouth, or can we just spit it out?
Okay. Well, if you can't take it, then you can spit it out.
Okay. I dropped it.
You nervous? Oh, where'd it go?
Oh, no! Oh, my God. Bean problems. My God. That's all I'm gonna say. Just pick one.
He dropped it.
Yes, pretty much. I got on the tip of my fingertips. Should I put like bloopers after this? After like in the end? I feel like I should put bloopers. I feel like I should like do bloopers.
Dang.
Okay, great. Now you drop one.
Oh, I found it.
Oh,
you want the old one or the new one?
Let's take the old one. Let's take the old one.
Okay.
I'm so scared. Are you a bad one?
Yeah. What did it taste like?
It tastes like earthworm or something. Did I get earthworm?
You got grass.
Actually, it's not that bad.
Did it taste vegetable-y? Okay.
Not that bad, actually. My god. Okay. Oh, sorry.
You can look.
Okay, for sake of time, my sister decided just to do five, so I've already done one, so only four more left. So, without further ado, here I go choosing the next one. Okay. Okay, go. Hang on, wait, let me look that one again. Yeah, okay, go. Go on, just
smell
go.
Like anything. Oh no, you're laughing. That means it's something bad.
Just go.
Ah! I don't wanna bite.
Come on, we do this.
Ew! 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 Oh my god!
tasted like someone farted in my mouth.
Oh my gosh. Was that like rotten eggs? No, I saw the color.
That was earwax, I think.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Uh-uh.
So it's...
Oh my gosh.
So it's 1 to 0 in good cases. Oh my god.
Okay, pick one.
Okay, why do you always do that?
Just cause. Okay, let me see how one.
Okay. Did you drop it?
I found it.
Oh my god. So, so can I die?
Why do I keep dropping these?
Stop dropping it!
This is really bad today. I can't focus.
Yeah. This time I got a good one.
Can you eat it? Can you eat it? Are you gonna stop it? Earthworm.
Oh no.
Ew. Okay.
Ugh.
Oh, but that smells.
Ooh.
Why does it smell?
That was nasty.
I don't want to do this anymore.
You only have 3 more each. Ah, I can still taste it. The bits got stuck in my mouth.
Ew.
Okay.
What other flavors are there? Oh, this is so gross. I forget like cherry or something.
Okay.
And usually I don't like cinnamon, but I actually want to
get
cinnamon.
Okay, so this will
right
be
now.
Yours. I didn't look at it.
Okay.
Okay, let me see.
Oh.
No, wait. Yeah, I can't be really sure, but I think it's this one. Okay, go.
I'm so scared.
Yo, come on.
I'm gonna have like a plastic bag with me for now. Oh god. I hope I don't get vomit. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna cry. Oh, black pepper.
Yes!
Something with pepper. Yeah, it tastes peppery.
No good.
I mean, it tastes like pepper. It's not that appetizing.
Okay, so.
Not as bad as. What is
it,
earwax?
Oh. I got 2 bad ones in a row. How do you feel about that? Actually, grass tasted pretty good. So, I may be a cow.
Alright, your turn.
No. I hate this. I hate eating this. I swear, this is my 3rd bad one in a row. I'm gonna hate this one so much.
What does this look like? I don't even know. It's something. I don't know what it is.
Oh my god. I'm getting really scared. Okay, here we go.
What does it taste like?
You got the bag. It means I'm gonna throw up. I got a bad one, didn't I?
I think so. What does it taste like?
I don't know. I feel like it had no taste at all.
It had no taste?
What color did it look like?
It was brown. I think it was sausage. Does it taste meaty?
Yeah, somewhat. This is actually pretty good.
Ew. Alright, how many have we done?
So two more each.
I burped. 2 more each? I thought we were almost done. Ugh.
God, your breath smells.
It smells of earthworm.
Ew, oh my god.
It smells earthworm, grass, and sausage.
Mm.
Yep.
Part of a complete diet.
Yep. It's like baby wipes. There's actually one. There's actually one of those baby wipes.
I'm so
okay, here you go.
So done. How many? Is this 2 more?
Hang on, wait,
I'm gonna cry if I get vomit. I really am.
Okay, go.
I wish these smelled like something. No, I don't.
Yeah, you don't want to smell it, otherwise it'd be rude. Chew it, come on, chew it!
Come on!
All you have to do is just do one more after this one. Come on, chew it. What'd you get?
That tastes soapy. Is that soap?
Yeah, you got soap. I could tell it was black pepper again.
How do people do this?
I know, right?
I mean, I've never had soap before, but if I ate a bar of soap, it tastes really accurate.
I know.
Do people just sit around eating soap and earthworm and vomit so that they could do this? Because if they do,
well,
I would not want that job. I wouldn't want that job.
I know,
it
right?
It really tasted like soap. Jeez.
So it's still 2 in the morning, good factors.
Woohoo!
I'm
gonna get vomit. I feel it.
Okay. Just give me one and I'll taste almost already. And pass me the bag while you're at it, please. It's gonna be my... Please just give me a good one. Sausage was meh because I couldn't taste it, nor I didn't taste anything horrible. Just please give me something good. For once. I don't want meh. I don't want disgusting like earthworm.
Okay, go.
Pass me the bag first. I don't trust this. Wait, is it open? Is this correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Cherry?
Tutti frutti.
Oh yes! I got the best one! Woo! Oh my god. Oh, 2 to 2. Okay, that's it. Last one. Okay. Mash it up a bit. Okay.
Save the best for last. Whatever this one is, I don't know.
Go.
I'm so excited.
Go.
Does it taste gross? Tell me.
No, I'm not telling you. Go. You can't smell it. Come on, go.
Oh, is that Tutti Frutti?
Heck yes!
Woohoo!
So 3 to 2, I can either tie this or lose this and vomit my guts over. Oh my gosh.
Tutti Frutti is the best one.
I know, right? Okay, last one for me. Watch, like you, I'm gonna get vomit. Because it... How many did you put into my hand?
Sorry.
How many is there? I'm gonna go with... Oh, you're laughing. I think I got vomit.
Oops. Dang it.
Stop dropping the beans!
Bad.
First you drop the base, now you drop the beans.
This is a bad challenge.
I know, right? I got vomit, didn't I? I heard nothing. I got vomit. I got vomit. Yeah, I got vomit. You're snickering. Give me the bag.
Can't believe we both got Tutti Frutti. What are the odds?
I know, right? Okay, vomit. Here we go. I got vomit, did I?
Yeah, you did.
You're in soda.
Oh, you would not want to smell that bag. Oh gosh. Like he can't finish up this video.
Oh my god!
That was Jan the chef here and his older sister. Check out my channel.
Shh.
The link will be down below.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and check out our channel. 3 to 2, I ended up with vomit to end it off. Thank you for watching. See you guys later.
Goodbye.